Hey guys, your girl Tara J, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, in today's video, I will be sharing with you guys a way on how I wrap my hair at night. And to me, this is very important, especially if you have natural hair and if you want to keep your wash and go in for the next day. So if you are interested, then please keep on watching, and also don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. So yeah, without any further ado, let's jump straight into this video. So what you will be using is a satin scarf, and thank you to Aunt Jackie's, by the way, for this one, because I really needed a satin scarf, guys, because mine is rusty, it's old, and it was about time that I needed to use a new one. So yeah, thank you. And what you will be doing is you're going to take your one end and then just fold it in, but you're not going to fold it like all the way. So you're just gonna fold it up until there, and then you will take that part. Okay, wait, I don't know. So I think this angle is perfect. And then what you're gonna do is, once you have folded your end, it's gonna put it down. So then you're gonna flip your hair. And I've noticed that people would take a scrunchie and then wrap their hair up in a pineapple, but for me, I just leave it just so. And then I take the scarf and just fold it in. So then you're gonna take the two side parts, make sure that your hair is nice and in the scarf. Take this two side parts and then just tie it to the front. And then it will be looking like like this. And then you're gonna take that and just wrap it to the back. And then with this part, you're just gonna take it nice and loosely, and you know, just tuck it into this thing here. Just tuck it in. And there you guys have it. And as you guys can see, my hair is nicely wrapped and it's all laying here on the top part of my head. So I will sleep just like this. Then I don't need a satin pillowcase because I already have a satin thing on my head, and trust me, it won't fall off. It won't fall off, it will stay on your head. So if you are a wild sleeper, I got you, girl. And yeah, so I will show you guys how I unwrap it the next morning. So see you guys tomorrow. So it's the next day, and I just want to show you guys how I take my scarf off. So I basically just start with this end, and then I grab onto the back, and that's how my hair looks like. Looks super weird. Then I just, you know, do this, and then before I touch my hair, my curls are still intact and my hair looks like yesterday. So yeah, and there you have my curls. Thank you so much for watching this video. Also, let me know in the comments if this video has worked for you. And yeah, don't forget to follow me on my social media platforms and subscribe to my YouTube channel and get me to 1k subscribers. So yeah, enjoy your day, enjoy your evening, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.